Just seconds after we see it, Guerrero back in his own 80 yard box, helping his defence out. He's very much a second forward tackle there, mistimed and an opportunity for Southampton to swing the ball into the second 40 box.
This is where having James Ward-Prowse in our starting 11 is a plus.
Looking at the height of 86 well that Manchester City might have this afternoon.
Ward-Prowse.
Defensive uncertainty out there. The lovely line of the delivery just quite the height, maybe another foot and a half on top of that would be a big trouble.
Probably some knee probers. The benefit of Guardiola's wisdom. Ward-Prowse on by Austin.
No, Henderson impressing in every aspect.
No.
Spurs are getting a buzz around the stadium.
Ward-Prowse, Austin.
Romina. Ward-Prowse again. Loads of Bernardo Silva's head, says the referee, so that brings him to stop it.
Bernardo Silva just caught in the eye there, split his eye open a little bit. There's Austin, it's a lovely run to the near post. Stamina just couldn't get across the face there. Abedesilam just tapped this in, but it's a smart save from the goalkeeper. Just gets a strong right hand on it.
Burnley in the claret and blue, two of them in the West Ham.
Yeah, quite a big deal. Don't skip on the end of this event, so it's really good to be honest with West Ham. Really good.